And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like, oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
The armbar is locked in.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Into the corner now. Shoulder right to the midsection. Oh, look at this. Neck lock
into it. Nice takedown.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Swinging. Neck breaker.
Textbook.
Goldberg's overpowering offensive dominance is mythical. Corey, what is the key to victory, if there is a key to victory, going up against Goldberg?
Try to get Goldberg to make a mistake early and capitalize on it. Throw Goldberg off his game and keep him off balance. Benefit from the element of surprise.
Goldberg counters with authority. Spin kick to the midsection.
There's some power behind that punch.
All the way to the floor.
Well, this is weird.
Two.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
Three.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Incredible suplex.
Swinging neck breaker. He's on his heels a bit now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Able to avoid there. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Gut. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Right on point.
To the left side.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Unleashed to might and force.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Goldberg looks far from invincible on that attack.
Nice hip toss.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Bulldog plants him.
Up and
knee drop. Jeez. Ah, claw to the face. Ripping at the eyes.
There's not much room out there.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Now trampling the opposition. Just like that, Goldberg turns things around.
Two.
Driven into the barricade.
Three.
Great counter.
Four. Yeah.
Yeah. Catches a punch.
He turns it around.
Sharp punch.
In control here with a... Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
It hasn't been easy, but he's been able to capitalize on Goldberg's mistakes thus far. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Eight!
Really pushing the limit there.
As long as you're aware, use as much of the ref's count as you want.
Goldberg had that spotted.
Goldberg spear!
And Goldberg's competition is wishing he had kept his mouth shut.
The opposition was in trouble when they woke up this morning. Now, it's even worse.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
jackhammer!
Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
Two count.
Three.
He put him away. He picks up the win.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Again, with a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.